Hello, I am Nicole Nelson Jean, Associate Principal, Deputy Assistant Secretary for Field Operations at the Department of Energy's Office of Environmental Management. As the largest environmental cleanup program in the world, the Department of Energy's Office of Environmental Management, or EM, is responsible for safely completing cleanup resulting from decades of nuclear weapons development and government-sponsored nuclear energy research. When EM was first established in 1989, it was responsible for the cleanup of 107 sites in 35 states. Today, 16 sites remain, including the Nevada National Security Site, located about 65 miles northwest of Las Vegas. The NNSS has played a key role in supporting some of America's most vital nuclear, national security, research, and science missions for more than 70 years. After the Manhattan Project culminated in the nation's first nuclear test in 1945 and subsequent testing in the Pacific, security and logistical concerns led to a need for a dedicated test site in the continental U.S. Following an extensive search, in 1950, President Truman designated a large swath of federal land in southern Nevada as the Nevada Proving Grounds. Sometimes called the battlefield of the Cold War, 100 atmospheric and 828 underground nuclear weapons tests were conducted between 1951 and 1992 on now what is known as the NNSS. As a result of these activities, some groundwater, surface soils, and support facilities were contaminated on parts of the site and nearby federal lands. From its birth, as the Nevada Proving Grounds through the present, the NNSS has evolved to become a premier high-tech national security asset in southern Nevada. Today, the site's footprint is 1,360 square miles, larger than the state of Rhode Island. More than 3,200 employees across six government agencies, 11 prime contractors, and multiple national laboratories support nuclear stockpile stewardship, counterterrorism, national security, and environmental activities at the site, just to name a few. Combined, the NNSS makes a $1 billion economic impact in the state of Nevada each year, including $190 million in procurements to Nevada small business. Today, EM is responsible for the safe, secure, and successful execution of several cleanup missions at the active, multi-use NNSS, including surface soil and infrastructure remediation, groundwater characterization, long-term monitoring, and radioactive waste disposal. EM works closely with experts, regulators, and the public to determine environmental corrective action strategies at the site. Under these collaborative plans, EM has done extensive work to remediate, remove, or isolate contamination. Corrective actions at surface soil sites were completed in 2019, 6 years ahead of schedule, saving an estimated $66 million in federal funding. Corrective actions have been completed at 99% of all NNSS infrastructure sites to date, with only a few remaining. EM's groundwater strategy at NNSS includes identifying contaminant boundaries, restricting access to contamination, and implementing a comprehensive monitoring program with sampling locations on and off the site. In 2020, EM finished characterization activities at the second and third of four main groundwater regions at the NNSS, bringing its groundwater mission to 75% completion. The fourth and final groundwater region is expected to reach closure by 2028. EM is also responsible for the safe, secure, and successful management of low-level, mixed low-level, and classified waste at the NNSS. The NNSS is big, secure, and remote, and features an arid climate with deep groundwater. This makes it well-suited to support cleanup activities at federal sites involved in nuclear research, development, testing, and ongoing national security and science missions. To date, more than 51 million cubic feet of waste has been safely and securely disposed of at the NNSS. Over the next decade, large parts of the NNSS will look much different because of EM's work. EM is on track to finish its cleanup scope at the site by 2030, at which time long-term stewardship activities will begin. As a result, Nevada and its residents can be confident they are safe from the impacts of past nuclear testing at the NNSS, today and for years to come. EM's safe, secure, and successful work in Nevada has helped to make that vision a reality.